So new at noon, Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to Pleasant Street in New Bedford. That is where the Standard Times is reporting that city officials have shut down a barbershop there after saying that they found some evidence of a ritual animal sacrifice in the basement. Officials say the owner could now face animal cruelty charges. And the owner tells the Standard Times that he practices animal sacrifice as part of his beliefs and that his religious freedom is being violated.